I think you're getting a little jealous of Russell.
No, I ain't jealous. Listen, all I got to say is that rich people ought to keep quiet about their money. In fact, I think they ought to be a little ashamed of it. You know, take your Nelson D. Rockefeller there. He was so, what he called, modest about it, he wouldn't even tell the Congress how much he had to have. Now, that's what you call class.